Imagine you are a production coordinator. A key supplier is delayed, putting the whole project at risk. You have two options. Choose between finding a new supplier, which may affect quality and costs, or adjust the production schedule, risking a delayed launch. Effective bill of materials and process oversight are critical here. How can you quickly detect supply chain issues before they escalate? What methods can help you understand complex dependencies to make informed decisions? Welcome to Right Decisions, series of episodes where we guide you through tough business choices using powerful visualizations of your data. I'll show you some ways to support decision making throughout the entire product lifecycle. Let's dive into the world of production. Before making a product, you have to plan its components. Decide where they come from. Ensure they match each other. Consider supply chain availability and regulations. Many organizations still use Excel for such planning. But does Excel address all complexities of modern production? But what happens if multiple teams work on the same file in exact same time? There occur issues like version control, complex formulas, the risk of human error.
There's a way to cope with them. It digitalizes the entire process, guiding you step by step and highlighting critical elements. Using diagram as visual interface, you can break down your system into subsystems and components immediately. You can share a read-only version without worrying about unauthorized changes. Plus, you can easily manage and compare different product variants. The transition from Excel to a dedicated visualization tool not only speeds up the entire process, but also reduces errors.
What about physical products? When you see a product, you reduce your doubts and build trust, what leads to quicker decisions. But what happens when products are custom-made? This is a point where visualization become indispensable. Audiovisual services are a good example. In the past, the process of designing and installing these systems was labor-intensive and prone to errors. Consultants measuring spaces manually, designers carefully drawing layouts, and installers relying on static paper documents.
Today, modern visualization tools have transformed this workflow. Room mapping and measurements are now automated, enabling instant floor plan creation, while designers benefit from automatically generated plans and bill of materials, streamlining their tasks. Also, installers work with dynamic online documents that enable real-time adjustments and ensure precision at every stage of the project. This integration of technology has enhanced efficiency, accuracy, and communication across the board significantly.
The power of visualization isn't limited to digital product creation. It also transforms our approach to traditional instructions and manuals by changing the way they are delivered across various industries. Production floors were once hindered by paper-based instructions, ineffective and prone to errors. Workers could easily skip steps, leading to high rejection rates during quality control. Updating these manuals was time-consuming, required reprints and physical distribution.
Cutting-edge digital solutions can easily replace paper manuals. Interactive digital instructions are always up-to-date and accessible on tablets at each workstation. These digital guides lead employees through each step of the process and obligate them to mark tasks as complete before proceeding to the next one. High-quality images, diagrams, and instructional videos are at their fingertips, reducing the margin of errors. In essence, switching from paper to digital instructions empowers workers, enhances decision-making, and improves the production process drastically.
Let's explore a completely different example. Have you ever wondered how authors write novels, books, and scripts? Isn't this process also a complex journey? And could it be handled visually? Authors often relied on handwritten notes, arranging them on walls or tables to visualize plot of a story. Editing involved moving these notes around manually, which was cumbersome and often led to disorganization. This manual approach caused losing track of key elements and hindered the ability to see the entire story at once. As a result, it led to delays and missed opportunities for improvements.
Every part of the story, characters, locations, events, can be represented in a diagram. It allows writers to see the entire plot at a glance, making it easier to decide on the fate of characters, and quickly make adjustments. You can create multiple versions, compare potential developments, or ask your most trusted readers for feedback. If you collaborate with others, it's easy to bring a new team member up to speed. You can also enhance your story with additional elements like annotations and sticky notes, ensuring that no detail is overlooked.
Digitizing creation process solves the problem of chaos and lack of clarity. It makes story creation more organized and gives writer greater control. It enables more informed and creative decisions. As you see, diagram interfaces can be very helpful in decision making. Remember our example with delayed supplier from the very beginning? Using traditional methods, you can harm quality, costs, and lead to delayed launch. On the other hand, modern data visualization tool lets you see the whole picture in real time, understand the impact of delays, minimize the cost and risk. It's essential for staying in the game in today's busy business environment.